here to announce that the Justice Department will proceed